Manchester United are favourites to sign France youth international striker Moussa Dembélé, according to the Mirror. The Premier League side, who defeated Benfica 20 at Old Trafford on Tuesday night to seal their fourth consecutive UEFA Champions victory this term, have been linked with the Celtic forward ahead of the forthcoming January transfer window. The 21-year-old, who has featured 8 times for France's under-21 side, has scored 5 goals and provided 2 assists in 11 appearances in all competitions for the defending Scottish Premiership champion so far this season. Dembélé, who joined Celtic back in June 2016 following his switch from EFL Championship outfit Fulham, has since netted an impressive 37 strikes in 60 games overall for Brendan Rodgers' side, winning the league title, Scottish League Cup and Scottish Cup. Celtic's Moussa Dembélé during training. The report suggests Red Devils manager Jose Mourinho is the frontrunner to land Frenchman Dembélé, who played the full 90 minutes last night as FC Bayern Munich defeated Celtic 21 to knock out them out of the Champions League. The 2018 shoot annual is out now. Click here to buy your copy.